Yeah, Master Broke Bill. Yeah, it's my credit book. Can you check this? Your name, Broke Bill. Yeah. Can I have your keys?
No problem. I'll just give it to you.
Okay. So where did you buy this car?
I bought it in Botswana.
You bought it in Botswana.
I told you the other day when I was here, last week at garage.
You bought it for how much, this car?
I bought it 40,000, but it's 45,000. You can just talk to them, then they can give you 40,000.
In my credit book is saying you are owing me. Check, it's 48,000.
Okay.
And you bought your car for 40,000.
Yes.
It means the car belongs to me because you bought it for 40,000 and you are owing me 48,000.
What?
Now the car belongs to me.
What?
Yeah. You bought the car for 40,000 and you owe me 48,000.
No, I'll just pay you off the money that I
even owe today you. You are here, you don't have money. You came for credit again.
Yeah, I told you I will just pay you your money.
I
don't want problems.
I will just go drop you off at your house.
I don't want problems with you. Just bring my keys.
The car belongs to me. I don't work with nonsense. Get away from my house.
No, just bring my car.
Get away from my house. I told you.